What's up, everybody? Lane here, aka The Unjobbable One, back with another video, with another, I would say, podcast, but this is not really a podcast. This is just a video, a predictions video of who I think is going to go over at Clash of Champions this Sunday. Oh my goodness. So the first Raw exclusive pay-per-view, and I'm not going to try to make this video terribly, terribly long. I'm just going to give you guys my predictions, why, and so let's get right into it. On the kickoff show, we're going to have Alicia Fox versus Nia Jax. Nia Jax is obviously going to win. I should not say anything else but that. Next, we have Sami Zayn versus Chris Jericho. Chris Jericho, I think he's more so gonna just put Sami Zayn over, because I still feel like Sami is trying to establish himself on the main roster. So Sami Zayn is going to take the win. Next, we have your Cruiserweight Champion, TJ Perkins versus Brian Kendrick. My prediction is that TJ Perkins is going to win this. It doesn't really make sense for Brian, for the title to switch hands so soon, with there being like really not really a build or anything. I feel like after this, they might have some type of build leading into a rematch of some sorts. But my guess is TJ Perkins is going to win this. Next, we have the final match in the Best of Seven series, Cesaro versus Sheamus. To be honest, I want Cesaro to go to SmackDown, and I'm hoping whoever loses this match has to go to SmackDown or something. Man, it's like I could see Sheamus winning this and Cesaro putting over Sheamus huge. Like, he makes Sheamus look like an absolute superstar. I'm gonna say Sheamus wins this. As crazy as that sounds, I just don't think they would have Cesaro beat Sheamus 4 in a row. That just seems, I don't know, that just doesn't seem right for me. Next, we have your tag team champions, The New Day versus Gallows and Anderson. To be honest, they keep mentioning the Demolition Streak. And I can only assume that the reason why they're doing that is so that when Gallows and Anderson beat them, it has more of an impact. So I'm going to say Gallows and Anderson win this. And it was a great run for The New Day. And next, we have the Raw Women's Champion, Charlotte versus Sasha versus Bayley. I don't think they'd have Sasha win, because I think it'd make Charlotte look bad if Sasha beat her two times in like just the span of 2 months, even if Bayley's there. And I don't think Bayley's gonna win, because it's too soon. It's way too soon. I feel like Bayley is gonna win the title at WrestleMania. I feel like that's what they're gonna be building to. So I see Charlotte retaining due to nefarious means. And next, we have your United States Champion, Rusev versus Roman Reigns. This is a no-brainer for me. If there was like any lock in this pay-per-view, I think it's this one. I think this is the lock right here. I think Rusev's gonna win, just because I think this is just a program to get Roman Reigns into, you know, to do something in sort of a main event level type of match, because this has been set up so well. It's made Rusev look great. It's made Roman look better. And this is where he should have started years ago. So yeah, I'm going to say Rusev wins. He's going to retain. But he'll make Roman look good. And in your main event, we have the Universal Champion, my boy, Kevin Owens, versus my other boy, Seth Rollins. Kevin Owens is going to win, just because they wouldn't just have him hold the belt for, like a month. That would make him look stupid. And also, in order to progress the whole Seth Rollins Triple H storyline, they're going to have Triple H interfere. Either Triple H or like some type of henchman or something like that are going to interfere, and that will like set up Seth Rollins to go against Triple H. I'm hoping they set that up towards WrestleMania. Knowing WWE, they give things away. So on such short notice, they give away the Shield triple threat on Battleground. So it wouldn't surprise me if they wanted to set Seth Rollins up to go against Triple H at Survivor Series, which I don't think will happen. I do think this match is going to be a WrestleMania. So I'm going to say Kevin Owens wins by Triple H interference, thus setting up Seth Rollins and Triple H feud leading up to WrestleMania. And there you go. There you have it. That is my Clash of Champions predictions. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. What are your predictions? Do you think any surprise returns? Any dusty finishes? Anything like that? Let me know in the comments below. Like I said, guys, follow me on Twitter. I do live tweet during Raw, SmackDown, sometimes NXT, and I do live tweet during pay-per-views. So I'll be live tweeting during Clash of Champions. Make sure to follow me there. Link will always be in the description below. With all that being said, I hope you all have a gorgeous day, have a safe day, and I will talk to you all in the next video.